Hello my dear brothers, dear subscribers and dear viewers. I'll talk about a new project for you today. The name of the project is Prophecy Project. I will give information about what the project is and its features. I will give detailed information about the token structure and token. I'll talk about what it will bring us to buy this token. Let's look at the information about the project now. Get a bold section. Prophecy is finance remagnet. Prophecy is a value transfer network of economically incentivized actors that come to consensus on the state of the network's economic policy. This is the first decentralized operating system for money. Prophecy leverages the premises found in Luis Finance to provide innovations in the monetary policy. Prophecy token is the PREI, is the token behind Prophecy and Profit Pools, and have a mission. Prophecy project mission is establish a sound monetary unit, provide the most complete source of social economic data, combat the time sensitive decay of value in the just economic forces. Flash earning with Prophecy profit pools and have level for earning money on the profit pools. Inside profit pools, gone are the days of waiting weeks or months for yield rewards, and have other information on this area. Prophecy profit pools lets you earn in a flash, so you never have to wait for your earnings. Winners receive earnings immediately after a yield product consults. You could enter a pool with a massive amount of tokens and receive them within minutes. Profit pools are an innovative twist on existing pool structures, flipping the system on its head and ensuring a majority of participants win instead of the minority. Pools are formed in the participant center with and chance of winning at the pools closer. And how pools work: operates stake tokens, define pool parameters and set fees, and then pool participants secure their positions by submitting the ante and paying entry fees. Pools last until the participant limit is reached. When the decision engine announces results and other information, Bull-to-Bull POCD, Prophecy is equipped with a null economic consensus engine which reduces the naturally occurring fiscal social primitives found in the traditional monetary policy. Known as POCD, proof of community to say, the engine creates a monetary environment that stimulates open market demand to combat value deprecation. Bear tax burning have burning on this Prophecy project at the cornerstone of modern economic policy laid the contracting supply model of burning through a systemic reduction in the total circulation supply. And Prophecy drives the functionary properties as a means to retain and grow its market density. And metametrics have falling economic indemnity with metametric. Have other information on a white paper as a team behind Prophecy. I will talk about white paper and I get a white paper page. Give any information this about the team behind Prophecy. The pinnacle and epitome of decentralization is anonymity for the user and anonymity for the team. And have a roadmap Prophecy project, and this project started from 2020 years, private pre-sale, then public pre-sale, then Prophecy token launch, profit yield pools version first launch, token listed on for trading, and then 2021 year redemption center version first launch, staking one launch, profit yield pools transaction story, token listing on CMC, Prophecy dashboard launch, liquidity model and other way on roadmap. I have news and updates on the Telegram channel or group. You can get information about the Prophecy project on the Telegram and other social media channels of Prophecy project, and have FAQ questions. Prophecy will begin with 200 million PREI tokens with an initial circulation supply of 100 million PREI tokens. This is the amount of tokens will start with four burning thresholds begin. and hard tokenomics on this area. Tokens are reserved for rewards through real pool staking and burns, and 10% tokens are reserved for marketing and partnerships. 10% of prophecy tokens are reserved for liquidity and development. 10% of tokens are locked team tokens accessibly for 6 months, and tokens are reserved for exclusive presale token for private presale, and you can graphic on this area private presale marketing and others information. And why was bridge text implemented for price and other questions on this area, and have contact menu, and have white paper, get white paper area, and this is white paper of Prophecy project, and have information on this area, and key elements, economic consensus, POCD, second generation consensus mechanism designed for monetary policy, source, staking, granulating operational controls by role, community discretion, bear tax and dynamic burning, interchain dependence, redemption, and other monetary theory, medium of exchange. Here the private tokens design is highlighted. For an asset to serve as a money, it must be easily accessible, portable, and fractionalized. Portability means the ease with which the assets of the control visit. Accessibility means the ease which it can be put to use. And have other information on this area. Traditionally, monetary asset archetypes had been subjected to a trend which demand trade-offs where the presence of a property was the direct presentation of another. Constraints such as the physical nature of a product where it exists in the components to be translated in. And have a graphic on this area, medium exchange, prophecy, a network called Anet is valued at 100 Ethereum. There are 10,000 Anet tokens. Burning, have a burning information on this area. And Prophet network and other information on this area. Prophecy and half staking, staking appropriating energy to source. You can earn money from staking. Staking per yard token on this area, and you can earn real money. POSD, what is POSD? Proof of committed say. Derived from primitive found in natural life, POSD or proof of committed say, is a consensus mechanism designed to establish an alternative economic policy based on favorable concepts underlying Keynesian, Kayan, MMT, cryptocurrency economics. Burn rate, stake rate, OMI, open market interest, metametrics, and other information, have governance, ownership, commitment, responsibility. And you can see information on this area, and PREI tokenomics, ticker name PREI, class security, utility governance K-check, this code system, structure dual tier, supply model definitionally, supply policy contracting finality, total supply 200 million. And distribution incentive and rewards, target supply deterministic emission state determined, decimal, you can decimal degree on this area, consensus POSD, platform Ethereum IRC Yermi, logs and primitive, credits commitment and burning, half distribution, and half amount of token liquidity rewards, and private sale, audit marketing, team reserves and others. Liquidity rewards, private sale, audit, marketing, team reserve, and others. You can get information on this area. And have operator fees, staking fees. You can get information on this area and redemption, cost of mining system, and other information. And you can trade then Uniswap and other exchanges this token. And have a few social media channels about a Prophecy project. and we can get Medium channel, get Medium channel, and Twitter channel, Instagram, Telegram, GitHub, and Reddit. We can get information on and from Medium, Twitter, Instagram, and other social channels. And have Prophecy hits Telegram members as information about of Prophecy and Prophecy developer, Prophecy tools, and other information. And Twitter page, get Twitter page, have information of Prophecy and listed on Twitter. As soon as we launch on Uniswap, staking will be activated for everyone. Yesterday, today, put this information. You can go from buying tokens, private sale and pre-sale, then staking or trade on Uniswap. Private sale amount and private sale hard cap amount you can see, and see other information on this area. And you can get private sale is on, you can get Telegram address, and they write how to buy this token to learn on Telegram channel or group. Yes, my friend, very thanks for watching my video, and I gave information about the Prophecy project. I think I gave extensive information about what the project should be. You also saw the superior aspects of the project. You can also get information there by going to the Telegram address group. Also, if you have any questions, write a comment under the video. I will try to answer you too. Thank you once again for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Thank you.